got some tools here. Oh Christ.
There can be some inspo in there.
Inspo? What is that?
Right. That looks a bit difficult.
Caterpillar.
That's what you end up with.
That is so lazy. Okay. Just for reference. That's my the that's the caterpillar.
Why are we starting from the back?
I don't know, just flicking through. Hedgehog. Yeah, that was alright.
We've got a lot of tools.
Alligator. Is there anything you can make with grey and blue?
I'm liking the lime one. You can make.
I can make a grey and blue snail. I don't mind doing a snail.
You can make a grey and blue dinosaur.
Let's do a snail.
Oh, I wasn't done with the book, but thanks.
Sorry. All right. Oh, yeah, making clay. Oh, I just saw. Not making clay.
There's a lot of food and stuff in here. There's a tomato. Okay, wait. Oh, there's a watermelon I saw. I made a watermelon with my clay.
Oh, what's great about this as well is we've got sealed bags that we can put the clay in after when we're done.
There's so much stuff.
I might just bin it though.
Oh, I like this watermelon. Like, on the outside. Do you know what I mean? It's like...
Yikes. Oh, I don't know about this.
Do you like this? You could make a grey and blue elephant mat. Do you see how it's like light blue and dark blue? You can make that like grey. Yeah.
How do I get it out? Tills white. Gray, Tills it's like slime. I don't like it.
Oh, it's showing you all the, like, the different colours and the different things you can make from the different colours. I'm loving this. Oh, this is cute. I love that, the little earth. Look at that.
Oh, I don't know if I like the feeling of this. There you go.
It's a little ice cream, which is cute.
It is literally just slime, Tills.
I might have to go for different colours. It's not, trust me.
It is.
It's not.
This is...
I might have to go for different colours.
This is what you see when you watch slime videos. It's just people doing this and folding it over and over again.
No, they put it in clear slime.
Why?
Because then it makes really nice slime. There's a ladybug. There's not really anything with these two colours. Oh my gosh,
it doesn't smell like slime. It's not as potent.
There's a unicorn. There's a panda. Right. Oh my God, a penguin.
This is going to stain my desk.
What is a how? Oh, they're all different things from Angry Birds.
Knife.
I love the lion. I really want to make a lion. Lion. I really want to make a lion.
I'm going to...
They keep having, what do you call it? There's not one in here,
so
that's fine.
There we go. Ooh, bit wonky.
Okay, guys, these are all the tools we got.
Wow.
These are the tools we've got. Oh, they're double-sided and everything. This is kind of scary. It's a little bit intimidating as well. I'm not sure how much I'm
going to... Cut.
Oh, you've got a tool as well.
Right. I'm going to make the snail. I'm going to do his shell.
I don't know what I'm going to make yet. Hold on. I need to actually pick something.
Here we go.
Through the book. I could make like an earth out of these colours.
Be kind of tragic.
Or is that really bad?
Oh. Oh, it's already tragic.
Do you reckon I should just get blue and green and make... No, that would be too hard. We're not very artistic people.
No.
I could do cherries. Oh, there's an elephant, but I feel like that's so hard. I really want to do the hedgehog, but... I think that I'm just going to do something like a snail. Something really simple.
I'm doing a snail.
Yeah, I know, but you can't stop me from doing a snail.
That's fair enough.
I could just do something like... I could just do a weird coloured panda, I guess.
A weird coloured panda.
If that would make you happier, then...
Alright. Snail shell. Done.
I might just do these two colours as a panda. And I'm going to do the back as pink and like the white bits as purple. Do you reckon?
Well, I don't care.
Alright. yeah.
Yeesh. You know we're going to see the new Despicable Me tomorrow.
I'm dying to see that.
Anyone else excited for it? Love a good Minions film.
When are you guys going?
Tomorrow.
No, but when?
Like 3:30.
Oh, is that what you were talking about earlier?
So the O2, so yeah, gotta leave early. What? How's everyone doing?
Oh my god.
No, just for reference for everyone, Tilly's not going to see the new Despicable Me film. She wasn't invited.
Way to rub it in.
Sorry, bro, you just got to get on my level, haven't you?
No, shut up. I'm above your level, mate.
Are you?
Yeah. Oh, I like this. Oh, I really
Why is this one wetter? And,
yeah, my one was quite hard to get out. I really like this. Seriously, why didn't you invite her? This is my pink. Who likes the pink? I'm loving the pink.
I'm loving the pink. I'm personally loving the grey. Harvey will be here soon. He's just currently editing something. So you got me and Tilly this time, but you guys can never be happy, can you? Right.
I'm really struggling.
I'm just gonna break up. Oh, I can't even break it off.
That's yeah, it's hard to break. That is my one thing.
Oh, crap. Reattached. Right. Okay. I don't even know what I meant to... Where's the snail?
Oh, well, I'm on the panda. Let me just...
No, I like that one. Oh, it's Angry Birds.
Yeah. Oh.
Let's stick it to the book, you div.
I'm getting it off the book.
Snail! What on earth?
So you have to make that one with the head. And save some for the eyes.
Yep. Snail. I just need eyes.
I need when you're done I need you to hold this open for me because it's so hard to look at and do at the same time.
You what?
A snail's so easy.
Shut up. Snail was hard. Okay, stick on. Oh, that's too big. I'm at half this and do an eye each out of that. Oop. Please. New cover coming soon. Try and guess what we mashed it up with. Bet you'll never guess.
Okay, I think I've actually... Kind of.
Okay, here we go. Here we go, Tills. You ready for this?
Because
we want,
like, that kind of shape. Like, yeah.
Like, kind of thing. Oh, snail. Look, Evie, snail. Apparently, Evie's here. Look, Evie.
I don't know why. I just did that.
Like, turbo. Ew. It's the simple things. Thanks, Melissa. Thank you, Extra.
Okay.
Tills. Do you want to name my snail?
Gareth.
Well... Now that you've named it.
Oh, that was lovely. Stop, you're gonna... Stop.
Gareth's dead.
No.
Look at poor little Gareth.
Why does it keep ripping? It's frustrating me.
Not the a nail. Yeah, Gareth's dead. Sorry, everyone. Anyone that took an emotional attachment to Gareth. Ooh, I wonder what happens. Why are you trying to
separate it? It's going to mix. That's what's going to happen.
Gareth is now just grey, apparently.
What did you think? The blue was going to override the grey?
Well, I don't know. You'd think it'd give it a bit of a different colour.
There it is.
Are we going to get a light grey? I think we are. Oh, it's
quite different.
Yeah, it's quite nice. Oh, I like this. I prefer the mixing colours to making stuff. Oh, yeah. Let's go. See, set me up with something like this. I'm good for hours. The Lego stuff, don't care that it was for Harvey. I took it anyway. Thanks, Sadie. you got to understand the rules of if you guess what's in the box, you keep it. Thank you, Hehir. What's Evie saying? I've missed like all of her comments. I should have been looking. I will get revenge. Nah.
Who, Evie?
Is Evie even here?
I'm a bit confused.
I mean, people are tagging her, but is Evie here? Yes, no, Evie is here.
She was, everyone's saying, but she might not be anymore.
Well, I'll invite her. She'll probably decline because she hates me. But, oh, no, I think she's gone. I think she might be gone, everyone. So sorry to disappoint. Yeah, Evie left. She said she was in bed. Yeah, it is 9, I suppose. Yeah, we got a nice sort of bluey looking grey here.
Very
now.
Very different on camera.
Well, that's the original grey, and that's the grey mixed with blue. It's sort of closer to like a blue tack type colour, but. Yeah, I like mixing the colours. What other colours can I mix?
No, let's do no.
Okay. A bit of this one.
What I wanted to do at this one.
And
you can take
and
a little bit of this.
No, I don't want pink. That's not different enough.
Blue then.
I'm gonna do yellow. And we're gonna see what that makes.
You did a little bit less.
Nah,
no,
bruv.
I need more purple than
that. Nah, bruv. I will fight you. Just because you're little doesn't mean.
No, it's mine though.
It's not yours.
It's not
yours. Not yours.
I picked that.
Whose PO box was it sent to?
I picked that colour.
Who owns the PO box it was sent to?
Not just you. It's Harvey's as well. And I am
right now
Harvey.
Oh. Sorry, Taylor. Sorry, bro.
Give it.
It's mine. It's not yours.
It's mine.
You got some right there. You got some
it's
right
mine.
There.
No.
You got some right there, bro.
Give it.
You got some right there. How much you want?
More than that. You're so annoying, honestly. You just clocked me in the face.
No, I didn't mean to.
That doesn't change the fact that you did it. I didn't mean to.
Wasn't that hard?
It clicked.
Grow up a little.
You clicked my jaw, mate.
Did I?
Yeah.
You'll be alright. Walk it off.
Yeah, you didn't walk off your dislocated knee, did you?
I actually did. That is literally the thing I did.
You couldn't even get in the back of the car, mate.
Yeah, but I was still walking, wasn't I?
Barely. With crutches for ages.
Yeah. That is typically what happens when you dislocate your knee, though. Right, what colour are we going to make? Yellow and purple. Oh, don't comment hashtag abuse. You're going to get us banned, you divs.
Good, get them.
No, Tilly! I didn't mean to do it.
Yeah, but it was over a bit of clay. And you just, you clearly
You were the one crying
to.
About it.
I was not crying.
Ooh, look at this, Tills. Like a golden yellow colour.
It's not golden.
It's getting there. It looks a bit more like a sort of cake batter type colour. Must. You lot are being so dramatic. Yeah, I agree with that. It is kind of like a dark yellow. Does it taste like a cake? I'm not gonna try.
If you keep commenting, you might. It's very easily persuaded.
No, I don't think I will. Oh, we forgot to do something. We banned keywords last live because you weren't here. Guess which two words we banned? Ava and Tilly. So, no one's going to be able to comment the name Tilly or Ava.
I've seen loads of comments of my name.
Probably not. Someone try and comment Tilly right now. Just Tilly on its own. Just Tilly. Not any opposites. Someone try and comment it. I want to see one. Oh, someone managed to hack the system and did, yeah. See, they're all doing different, yeah. So they can't comment your exact name.
That's a bit mean.
Well, it was just because we couldn't be bothered with the grief.
It was because no one liked you, so they wanted to see me.
So now they're
all...
And
that's why he clocked me in the face.
They're all doing very... I didn't stop bringing that up. Have you not learned?
It really hurt.
No, it didn't.
It did.
No, it didn't.
It did.
You're over-exaggerating. You're a drama
I'm really
queen.
Not.
You
I'm
are.
Not.
Well, watch back the footage.
Well, I will. I felt it click and it hurt. It still hurts.
Stop being such a drama queen.
Where do you think I got it from?
Mum.
I knew you were going to say that. Because you know it's you.
It's not me.
You are the drama of queens.
The drama of queens. Who can make the best ball? Not you.
Who can make the best penguin? Not you. You can't even make a snail, mate.
I did. I killed it. Look at that.
Rubbish.
What a ball. Oh, it bounces. That's exciting.
Oh. Don't let it get attached to mine.
That's so sick. Oh, I like this. Hang on. This tripod can be a nightmare sometimes, I'm not going to lie. Oh, it's uneven now. Oh.
My ball's better than yours.
Nah, bruv. Look at that. That's amazing. I want to see how high it bounces. Sorry, everyone. I'm going over here just to... Oh, yes! Wow, okay. Over we go. Watch this.
That is the perfect ball.
Tills, just move your hand a sec.
That is the perfect ball.
Tills, just move your hand a sec.
Look at that. That's so perfect.
Look at that. That's just a bit of clay. This is the best part about this clay. Oh, I love it. Yeah. Big fan of this. Why does it bounce like that? That kind of doesn't make sense. It shouldn't do this. Should we give one to the dogs? See if they eat it. I was joking, of course. Tills, are you going to chat to anyone? Say hello? Be sociable?
I'm making my penguin.
Guess that's a no then.
Just going to shoot it in the hoop. All right, I'll shoot it in the hoop. Why not? I'm just going to... There we go. That's still wonky as hell. Wonderful. There we go. Right, I'm going to have to go over here. Oh, no, I can't do that. Not going to leave the shot. Yay! Hoop shot. Yeah, sorry, I can't leave the screen. That's the level. I must stay in shot at all times. Otherwise, we gonna get banned again. Why do I look so short?
Because I'm not that tall.
I am though. Look, you come stand next to me.
I'm making my penguin.
Come here.
Stop it. You're really annoying me today. Stop it. Report him for abuse.
Tilly, don't say that.
Stop it. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, he's hurting me. Ow.
A news. Stop dancing like that. Make me. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. How's your penguin coming along?
It was coming along good, but now it's not.
Well, that seems to be only your fault, really.
I didn't say it wasn't.
I like my little gold ball. I don't wish to do anything with it. I just want to bounce it. Wonder if I could get it off the ceiling. Hang on. Ready? You ready, Tills?
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Yeah. Big fan of this. Oh, didn't do it hard enough. Oh! Caught it still. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. One more for my chat. Oh Jesus. I'm fine. Just headbutt the hoop. Nothing to see here. Stop laughing at me. It's not funny.
Thank you. That's literally calm. This is my penguin. Looks pretty.
Tilly's really angry. Yes. Let me live. Oh. I didn't even do anything that bad. Oh, is she still going? Tills, let me live. What? So Harvey, help.
What?
Oh.
She seems upset.
I'm going.
No, don't leave.
Yes.
Tills, stay. Oh God, she's never done that with me before. I tried to,
I tried to get her and she didn't. Oh, she wasn't having it. I think he's actually upset her.
Oh. Well, at least she got out of the
system. She's stormed off.
Right, do you want to... I'll go do damage control. Oh, hey, look at this, though.
Oh. Is it? I guess it's not meant to do that or something. It
bounces. Well, I suppose...
That's a lot of clay.
Yeah, it's a lot of clay.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, this is exciting.
Right, I'm gonna go sort that out.
It doesn't throw how I thought it would throw.
He's gonna play with clay on his own.
Good. I'm glad I've been reduced to this. How's everyone doing? I have some exciting news that I also shared on an episode of the podcast that's probably gonna come out in like a year. Because we've recorded a lot and they come out once a week, so basically, I gotta take it off for a second. I just chucked it on this chain I have. My car got fixed the other day, and I lost something in it. I didn't even know I lost it. I knew I lost it, but I didn't know I lost it in the car. So I didn't know where to look for it. It was just gone. So I actually dropped my AirPods underneath my handbrake, which sounds mental, but it is a fault in the car I have. It's not a fault, it's a fault in the design. Anyway, I'm rambling. Basically, the AirPods went in, lost. I went in to get my car serviced, and I was like, oh yeah, by the way, I also lost some AirPods. If you could get them out, that'd be sick. And they got the AirPods out, and they also found this and left it in the cup holder. This is my Supreme harmonica, which I don't know if I've ever mentioned that I lost before, but... I lost it, and it's tiny, and it's brilliant, and I put it on a chain because I think it's hilarious. And here we are, me with my tiny harmonica. I'm gonna be honest. I'm like 95% sure Tilly's crying. I don't know 100%. That's why I went for 95. But the way she stormed off was not good. So I'm glad I had no part in that. And that's keeping it real, folks. That's siblings. I don't know what happened. It seemed did he break something of hers? I wasn't watching. And I'd literally just walked in. So does anyone know what happened? Why she stormed off? Max broke her clay. Yeah, I should have guessed that. Max squished her penguin. Oh, that can't have been good. Yeah, that there's no way. Oh, smushed her pengu. Yeah. Oh god. Okay. Yeah, that's not good. That's not good. Uh-oh.
Success.
Oh, a success story. Isn't that fun? Oh, the return of the Mac.
And he slapped her.
Yeah, I asked them what happened.
Yeah, I cocked her on the jaw by accident.
Is this the clay?
That is, I mixed colours, yeah.
Oh, I'm a fan of that.
Yeah. I was hesitant at first, because when it comes out, it's like a little bit wet. But once you've...
I don't like that this has almost certainly got like your sweat mixed in with it. That for sure. Kind of makes me...
What?
Just grab a new bit.
Make something with Harvey instead. I don't know if I've got the energy for that, I'll be honest. I've had a long day. It's been happening a lot. I just smashed my finger into my leg. Someone's asking, what size top are we? You don't have to send us anything if that's why you're asking. I mean, if you're just interested, then...
I'd really go for a large, weirdly. Yeah,
usually a large or a medium. This is
body
like a
length
small
better,
top, so it depends.
Because a lot of medium, like I can wear a medium, but it depends, because sometimes it doesn't reach my entire torso. So I kind of have to go for large, really.
Extra small for Harvey. Yeah. Gotta get the muscle fit.
She was calling me short, but... I was saying because I looked short when I was stood back there.
I just said you are. That's because you are.
He's short?
Yeah.
Is he?
Well, obviously not. Oh. I just said he looked it.
Oh, right. Victoria bought us some chains. Thank you so much, Victoria. That's so kind.
What kind of chains?
like buckle a train together chains or?
Yeah, like stuff to like tie us to things. It's Gabby's 8 years tomorrow. I'm so sorry that I yawned while saying that. I did not mean to, but that is very exciting. Congratulations, Gabby, and also sorry, and also we will be paying for your therapy. That's Whoa. A joke. We probably won't. But we definitely won't. But yeah, the 8 years of watching our nonsense is mental. I mean, you seek help. But thank you also, because it, you know, it's the reason we're still here. And oh,
we'd still be here.
I missed something. Have you been watching the Euros? Yes, it's the only football I watch. Otherwise, I don't care. And even then, I sort of only slightly care about the Euros now. But I will say, it's been interesting because I went to watch Frozen the other day, the musical, on Sunday, right? And I checked the score at half time, and what was it? Was it 1-0? Yeah, it's 1-0 to Slovenia. And it was like, I think it was at like 86 minutes, or maybe, I think it was Slovakia.
Yeah, you might be right, because I think Slovenia played Portugal.
But what I was saying was that it was 1-0, and it was the game was basically nearly finished at the interval of Frozen. And so I was like, huh.
Damn.
But we've lost, we're out, sick. Okay, glad I wasn't watching that. And then I came out of the show, quickly checked the score, and it turns out that obviously it went into extra time, and I was like, it is now 2-1. That's mental. So yeah, I was kind of shocked by that. I genuinely thought that the UK, or sorry, not the UK, England, were out.
That's not who played.
What?
I thought it was Ronaldo's team. Oh wait, no, that
Portugal.
Was
Portugal. That was Portugal Slovenia.
Yeah. Yeah, that's where I got confused. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, it collects so much dust doing that. Oh, good bounce there.
Someone saw us at Thorpe Park yesterday.
Oh,
Opa.
A couple of people, quite a lot of people asked for pictures, but if you ever see us out and about and you're scared, don't be scared. Just come and
Do be scared. I'm terrified.
Rugby tackle.
I might kill you.
He might.
How are you catching
him? I'm just insane, bro.
How tall are you guys? 6 foot. That's it. See, just that 6 foot. On the straight and narrow, baby.
You, Tills, you're a bit bumpy. It's not going to help with your trajectory.
Oh, they're silver. I hope that's okay. Yeah, that's any. We appreciate anything. Don't worry. We won't receive something going, this is shit. This is terrible. Never do that. You guys don't have to send us anything.
Just preferably not with my name on it. I don't like wearing things with my name on it. Reason to talk to me. What?
Yeah. Someone asked when is Tilly allowed to date? When she
never.
When she turns 65.
That sound fair?
No.
Oh, you don't want to do that anyway.
Sure.
I mean, why would you?
Right, excuse me, Tills. I'm about to own you. No blocking.
Right, I need a few practice ones. Cause
I know. If you're going to own me, you're going to do it in the first shot.
I'm just waiting for something to happen. Oh, you're back.
Oh, that was close.
Did you not score the ball?
What?
I reckon I could do it with you.
We're making excuses.
Someone
Oi, we're close.
Asked if me and Max are twins.
No, me and Harvey.
Oh, yeah, it's us. We're the twins.
Oh, that was rubbish.
Oh, if that was rubbish, that was mine.
Are you going to Silverstone this weekend? Probably not.
It's got in fact dodgy bounce.
I'm
going to
be you now when you catch me.
Okie dokie. Apparently we all look like each other.
Yep. Ah, I keep going off that direction.
What's my favourite ice cream flavour? Oh, you know what? My go-to is probably mango sorbet. I think mango sorbet is the best thing ever. It's just such a nothing flavour, but it's like brilliant as well.
Like, that just didn't work.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you.
But also, I do like. I do so, like.
That was really rubbish.
What's it called? The trying. Cookie dough switch up Ben and Jerry's flavour. Cookie dough itself is good, but like cookie dough switch up.
I don't know why I'm finding that. The one with
the Oreos in it and stuff is solid. And fish food. The Ben and Jerry's flavour, not the,
no.
the flakes.
Come on. Money.
Harvey seems like the mature one. Not I certainly money, didn't used money. To be. I think now, maybe a little bit, I don't know, but...
No.
Probably not, still. Like, by comparison, maybe, but even then, it's not really. I'm just having a slow day today. Favourite candy. Ooh. I love milk bottles.
That's, I hate them. They're my least favourite.
I know. Like, what an insane thing, right? But... I don't know, like anything sort of vanilla flavoured, you know, I really like.
They just remind me of like the white stuff on the back of hearts. The
yeah, hearts. But
and that's
but,
the worst bit for me.
No, well, that's mental. But the milk bottles in the Star Mix, the Haribo Star Mix, those milk bottles are the one of the best kinds. And you buy a bag of Star Mix and you get like four milk bottles. Oh! Haribo, just put them all in a bag. Put a load of them in a bag, Haribo. I want just all the milk bottles in the Star Mix. But also I like Swedish fish. So thanks, Lily, for getting me some of those the other day. Oh. Swedish fish are really good. We don't really have them over here unless they're imported.
Tilly wants another go.
I'm not a massive candy person.
I don't know. Like,
I'm not. I used to have a sweet tooth and now I prefer like normal food.
Oh, that was really rubbish.
But I'm trying to think.
Thanks.
What do I eat a lot of? Pimbles. I've recently gone back into pimbles. Pimbles are good. A lot. Anyone that isn't in the UK won't know some of these.
On the carpet, please. Come on. Rules are rules. There were no rules, but...
Oh, the Haribo milkshakes. Those are sick. I love those. Yeah. Whoever said that. The Haribo milkshakes, they're really good. They're sick. And any Vimto flavoured sweets as well. They're brilliant. I love Vimto. Vimto, if you want to work with us, we'd love to have you. I tried your energy drink the other day and it's brilliant. Me and Tilly both would love to work with Vimto. Isn't that right, Tilly?
I love Vimto.
There you go.
They have an energy drink?
They do. It's mental. It's brilliant.
Where'd you get that from?
It was like in a co-op. I wanted to. I actually DM'd them and they didn't respond to me. All I did as well was like, I was like, oh. Where can I buy your energy drink? Like, I didn't ask for them to send it to me. I was just like, can you just tell me where to get it? Because I couldn't find it anywhere. I was like, I don't know where to find it. And then I just happened to find it in a co-op. So yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, imagine I got aired by Vimto. Vimto, make this right. Shrimps and bananas, they're solid. I have to be in the mood though, do you know what I mean? This, you know, get a little bit tacky.
Why is that my feet?
I'm just following the ball.
What's it like having two older brothers? It's rough. It's,
You don't have two older brothers.
I have fun with it for the most part. And actually I'm grateful because I think if I didn't have two older brothers, I wouldn't be as good of a person.
You don't have two older brothers. You're the oldest. And that shows because you're not as good of a person as anyone. Jokes.
Boo.
Three more.
This thing's putting me off.
Where in the UK are you guys from? We're from a place called Berkshire.
That made it worse.
Not many people have heard of it, but it keeps us off the map, so.
How do I?
We're not quite in London, but we're nearish London.
Pause it.
What?
How excited are you for Dark Universe? Very. Yeah, Dark Universe has got like that one ride called the oh my god, it's something to do with Frankenstein, but it's not to do with Frankenstein. It's like Monsters Unchained. Oh, there we go. It took me a second, but I have got it. And what else does it have? It also has the spinning one, which is the wolf one, which I can't remember the name of. I'll be honest, that one's gone for me. Sadie, do you know? The spinning wolf ride, what it's called. But yeah, it's dark. It's all Darkmoor, isn't it? The village is going to be called Darkmoor. I know that much.
What about the Frozen one? You know, and this is
that's Disney, yeah. Not Universal.
Sorry, I didn't know what you're talking about. I just knew you're talking about new stuff.
Yeah, but what about it?
Do you have any more information on that?
Not particularly. It'll probably be like a
swap.
Because I got it close.
No, she's been going for ages.
I've never been to Flamingo Land. For whoever asked that. I want to go because they've got some cool rides. Sorry, they have got some cool rides, but it's just Flamingo Land's like one of those really awkward ones where it is just so out of the way. Like there's. Oh! I don't even know if that was on camera. To be honest, my head might have been in front of it, but
it did. It would have. I don't really know what you said, but I think it got on camera. If that was what you're talking about. Oh,
and
then
you
went off and out.
Go to Energylandia. Energylandia is absolutely on my list of theme parks to visit, as well as Fantasialand, Europa Park, Hyde Park would be cool. Trying to think of any others. I mean, there's loads of others. There's a ton of others. There's ones in Japan that I want to see, like Fuji Q Highland. Hershey Park. I'd love to go to Hershey Park at some point. That looks like a really great theme park. Leo's been.
Off his head.
Nah.
Leo's been to Hershey Park and I haven't, and that really annoys me. Max should kiss a minion. He might be able to tomorrow. What's your opinion on the Trenton Monkey Forest? Trenton Monkey Forest is a fantastic place. If you like monkeys, in any regard, you have to go to the Trenton Monkey Forest. It is just so insanely cool how you're just chilling. Because I think the difference is it's not like a zoo where you sort of have to view them from behind something. It's like, I feel like zoos are just very, you know, sad for the most part. Like it's, you know, yeah, not sad, but depending on how they treat the animals as well. Some zoos are really good and they treat the animals well, but others are a bit questionable. But yeah, Trenton Monkey Forest is really cool. We love it there. I don't... Do you live in Reading? Please answer. If we did, we wouldn't tell you. So...
Nailed it. Well done, Tills.
After about...
Someone saw us at a Coldplay concert.
You went to one?
Since when? Never been.
Oh, Max, look.
I've never seen
Max,
him in my life.
Hiding on the outside.
Yikes. Right. Shall we return to original position?
Yeah.
Someone said, what do the letters in front of Max's playlists mean?
Yeah, what do they mean?
They're just to keep everything in alphabetical order.
There you go. Favourite biscuit. Oh, I really like the double cream Oreos. They're sick. And
don't like biscuits.
Fox's Jaffa cream.
Custard cream.
Jaffa cakes are good for the most part.
Jaffa cakes.
I can get a bit sick of them, but like they are good.
Jaffa cakes are so good.
Favourite ride at Disney, probably Big Thunder Mountain is a good one. Or, well, it depends. Because if we're talking about Disney in the States, frankly, there's so many options. I mean, I need to get on that Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic Rewind because I think that would probably be my favourite ride at Disney if I'd been on it. I also really like the refurb of the Tower of Terror to Guardians of the Galaxy in America. What else is out in the States that I've actually been on?
I don't even know what you're saying right now.
Favourite Disney ride?
Oh. Really like Everest.
Oh, yeah, Expedition Everest is good. That's a cool one.
Bless you.
Bless you.
Those were not sneezes, but...
If you order pizza, what do you order? I get, from Domino's, I get Mighty Meaty, but I take off the pepperoni and I add hot dogs.
Barbecue base with whatever meat. I don't really care what's on the pizza. Just not like loads of veg. I don't mind a little bit, but...
I've never been on Flight of Passage, but what I will say, Flight of Passage is the Avatar ride, I believe, at Disney. It's a cool ride, right? But I wouldn't rush to it because that's not... I mean, I do like that about rides. I'm more like watching videos about how those rides work. I'm not as bothered about going on those ones because there's no like thrill particularly. So it's like cool to see, but equally, in terms of being on a ride, I just want to be on the fast ones and like the ones that are mental. In terms of like looking at it, like watching YouTube videos and stuff, I watch the more technical stuff. So like anything that's got animatronics or anything that's like got really cool mechanisms of how the ride moves around. So like I would watch a lot of videos on Flight of Passage, but I wouldn't necessarily be like, oh, I need to go on that. But
can you take off that thing where they can't say my name?
Oh yeah, did you not do that? That's funny.
Everyone's just saying Tills and just spelling my name wrong.
Tilly IE.
And then like spelling it with one L.
Do you guys have Nando's? We do have Nando's.
It's great.
It's a good place.
I don't really like Nando's.
Don't say that.
I haven't had a Nando's.
You love Nando's.
What?
Why? Say, hi, my name is Tilly Mills and I love Nando's.
No. Why should I say that?
Because we might want to work with them.
I love Nando's.
Good. Well done. Good job, Tills.
Well trained.
Not really. She messed it up.
She did mess it up.
How was I supposed to read your mind?
No.
Read your mind?
No, don't read our minds. Just say nice things about brands.
Well, there was one I dissed in the podcast.
Well.
Not an episode that's out yet, guys, so keep watching for that.
Get ready, it gets juicy.
Oh.
Now, today's episode was good, though, to be fair.
Today's episode was
it?
Crazy.
Yeah. I blacked out for most of it.
It was funny.
Was it?
Yeah. I certainly laughed a lot. Don't know about you two. Oh, yeah, no, it was basically because I was bullying both of you. Yeah, okay, I had fun today.
Yeah. I just sort of existed as long as I could. I think this is probably going to be Dobby's biggest edit job, this one.
Poor guy.
Yeah, I'm so
glad. Because I don't really have...
Although I do...
It's gone now.
13 Again Podcast on YouTube. Go watch it. We got loads of episodes out and we got more coming, so you best believe it's going to be good. You just got to get
Max
your eyeball.
Max just never stops bullying, does he?
No, he doesn't. He's a terrible person.
I think he'd be the best out of us, really, but he's... He's the worst, actually.
Yeah, he is. He's dreadful.
Me and Harvey are actually quite nice people.
It's true.
Yeah.
Although there is, wait,
have changed your attitude so much towards Harvey since about 3 hours ago.
What was it?
Because he was sat in my
desk. Is it out already where she said to man up? Is that already out? I was editing that earlier. Yeah, it must be out. Yeah, it is, I think. Tell me when you told me to man up.
Yeah, I'm glad you manned up.
Yeah, because I said...
hey, Peter, I got with the bed.
Yeah, it definitely is. It definitely is out. Yeah, so yes, thank you, Sadie. I edited
come
that
to Australia.
Earlier.
I want to go to Australia because that's where the Norris Nuts live. Guys. And my dad's going at Christmas, but I'm in Panto, so I can't come to Australia. But if I did, I'd go Norris Nut hunting.
Also, if anyone has any, like, dumb shit TikTok ideas for us to do, let us know.
I've been giving them so many TikTok ideas and they're just ignoring me, saying that that's boring or I didn't want to do that or just giving excuses for every single TikTok idea I give them.
Someone asked if we wanted to go to Ireland. Me and Max were in Ireland earlier.
Not this morning.
Not today, but a couple of weeks ago. And I had a horrible time. Not because of Ireland.
Because of his hay fever.
Well,
he didn't man up.
Though I liked Derry, it was a weird place.
Derry's a very strange place, yeah. I mean, no disrespect to Adam, but it's one of those places where it's like,
who's
there
Adam?
Should be more here. There's just,
who's
I don't know. Adam is the guy, Adam B, the YouTuber who we were on his show. I guess that is public knowledge because we posted about it. But yeah. What was that? The inside jokes thing on the iPhone. Does that mean anything to you?
No. Okay. I have no clue what that is. Oh, I do know what that is. Know what that is. Basically, you like, so you know on Snapchat, if you just do a blank screen, you can write something, like a bit of text.
Yep.
And you like write and put it above that person's head, like an inside joke that you have with them. So, like, we say this whenever, blah, blah, blah. Do you know what I mean?
Mm.
And they have to guess what the word is that's written on the phone. It's kind of like heads up, but with inside jokes that you write.
Okay. I don't know if we have enough of those.
Yeah.
I saw a game of heads up where people just told the person that it wasn't the thing it was when they were explaining it perfectly.
Oh yeah. Wait.
I've seen that.
Wait, what?
That's quite funny.
Wait. So let's say it's Harry Potter. It's like he wears glasses and he has a wand and he's got a broomstick. Harry Potter. No. Yeah, okay, that's kind of funny.
Wait, what was it?
But you'd think that the person would always preemptively tilt it. And then that would ruin it.
Was it actually a heads up?
I guess even if they do, even if they do tilt it up.
What was the theme? Was it animals?
Yes.
I've seen that. It's Morgan.
We could do that with Dobby.
Are you sure?
So Cal.
It's Paul and Morgan, I swear.
I think it was our mate, Lee.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Because there's these people that went really viral for doing it.
I don't know who Morgan is. What were you saying?
We could do it to Dobby, because he's not here.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, let's do that.
I'll show you, Here.
When?
Right, Oh, shit. Right, Oh, yeah, Dobby likes this guy. I have seen this guy.
What is it then?
Paul.
What one is it? That is a pig. What else? What other? Alright, this one is meow, meow.
Cat.
Yeah, you're cheating.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Nay, nay.
What is that?
Nay.
Hey.
Hey.
Pig. No, fuck, not pig.
Nay.
Horse.
No.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
You're cheating.
I like the cat. The cat's funny.
What?
Sheep.
You're cheating, but it's long.
Squeak, 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 squeak.
Mouse.
No. Squeak.
Rat.
Squeak. No.
What is it?
Squeak, 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 squeak.
Nothing else does that cheating. I'm not doing it for cheap.
and he carries on playing. The poor fella. I saw him, he went to the Thorpe Park event. I did see him.
He's so funny. Nice. I've been watching so many of their videos.
He's just got that perfect level of
simpleness. No, you didn't, Morgan. No, you didn't. Like, everyone comments that in their comments. It's so funny.
Can we fly trap Tilly? Whatever that means.
What does that mean? Fly
if
trap.
It means put her in a fly trap, yes.
Tilly's on beef. Oh, the fly traps.
Oh, where is that?
That's in the kitchen.
Is that not it there?
No, you didn't, Morgan. No, you didn't. No, you didn't. You didn't do that.
There's this really funny one where they're going to the zoo and he's really afraid of animals and he calls the zoo going, will they all be in cages? And they're like, oh, on Saturdays we have like the turtles are just allowed to like roam and stuff. He's like, can you just put them away? And they're like, no. And they're like, oh, what's your slot time? He's like, oh, 2 till 4. And they're like, oh, unfortunately, we have the turtles are allowed to be out roaming from 12 till 4. And he's like, could you just put them away while I'm there? And they're like, oh, no, but we could actually.
Why are you scared of turtles?
Just animals. Oh, that one's so funny. I need to find that.
Let's not react to all their videos. Yeah. As much as I am happy for them.
Oh, it's so funny though. I'm just gonna watch it for myself.
Blind karaoke. I mean, yeah, that did well on the live stream. I'm just not sure it's like the right thing that we want to be doing for our main page, if you get me. Oh, we can do it for your TikTok too.
Sure.
I need to eat.
I also need to eat.
I need to post.
Had food.
Oh, I have a video. that I could post.
Oh, what is it? It should be exciting.
What you got till
we
show?
We just posted a new video on Instagram, by the way. If people want to go and be the first to comment on it or something.
What you got?
What you looking for? We got what you looking for. Oh, sorry.
That's treason.
Oh. That's a lot of people. Did half of them forget how to do it?
What happened there?
Was that the one where we messed up?
I think so.
Hold on. Oh, right, yeah. That's I think this is the right one.
That's not bad.
Do you have a problem?
I don't personally have a problem.
He looks like he does.
I don't know.
What?
I don't have a problem because that's not the correct response.
I'm like a little bit thrown as well on like how to approach. Because it's not the end of the world, but
how do I put this?
Be nice.
Yeah, that's why I'm taking my time.
Maybe write it down on your phone.
I don't have my phone.
Write it down on my phone.
How are we all doing?
Still alive?
Someone just said, are you guys coming off at 11?
No, we'll be leaving earlier than that. We still haven't eaten.
My knees are getting there, but still not.
That's why I'm 50-50.
Because the glasses one that I did.
Yeah, but that was better. Because it was more like...
Do you slip and slide?
Slick? Do you know what I mean? Like, it was...
That one is quite... You're looking at the right people.
Ice bucket challenge is not 2012. Yeah.
I'm not saying there was anything in there that wasn't quote-unquote slick. It's more the way it looks, especially because it's sideways as well.
Yeah, that's how we fit everyone in.
Yeah, I know. It's tricky.
No more TikTok dances. Pierce your ears.
Who said that? No more TikTok dances.
Oh, what, is one of us up for doing a pierce ear for a
forfeit? No, don't you dare.
I'd do it.
No, I'll throw up.
Instead of crying.
Instead of crying, I'll throw up.
That is so funny.
I'll throw up.
Well, I shouldn't really say, yeah, I'll do it, because then it sounds like I want to do it, but I don't, for the record.
I will throw up. Can you make a decision, please?
I will throw up. Do you know what we should do as well? Get it, Claire.
I need to post it, but not that. I'm not getting my ears pierced at Claire's.
That would be so funny.
I'd rather Claire pierce my ears.
Is that no then?
I guess technically it's a no. I feel bad because there's nothing wrong or bad about it. Mm-hmm. It's just what I said. On the notes.
We have this one as well. This one's nowhere near as good.
It's quite dark, but...
It gets worse at the end, though.
Oh.
The people left.
Who's oldest? Take a guess, everyone. Who do you reckon is the oldest?
Yeah, it's just quite dark.
Yeah, I know. But can't we use, like, a filter or something?
That's not really how filters work.
A lot of people are saying me. Fair few are saying Harvey. I'd be surprised if I saw any Tillys.
What about me?
Well, it's who's the oldest. I think a lot of people do know.
A lot of people definitely know the answer to that.
A lot of people are saying
me.
So desperately need to eat.
It is literally.
It's not me, I'm afraid. It's Harvey over there. Ancient one in the corner.
It's me.
Right. I think it might be time to go.
Hi, Yuzui.
Bye, guys.
That's how you say your name. Sorry if I got that wrong.
Oh, bye, Tills. That was quick.
Bye, Tilly. I need to eat. I'm getting a headache. I'm sorry, everyone. Thanks for having us. Go watch the podcast and go check out the video we put on Instagram. Because you guys rock.
What video did you put on Instagram?
One of the clips from the podcast. So, yeah. And it's 13 again on YouTube. And you guys are the best.
Thanks, everyone. See you soon. Oh, Christ. I can't. Here we go. Here we go. We're going. We're leaving. We're going. We're leaving. We're going. We're leaving.
Bye now.
We're going. We're leaving.
Oh my God.